Searching for duplicate files on a Mac is, unfortunately, not a quick and easy task. However, a variety of duplicate file finder apps exist to help with this process. We tested and compared four of the most popular duplicate finders for Mac to help you make the best choice. Last place goes to Cisdem Duplicate Finder. This application scans your Mac for duplicate and similar photos. You also can find twin files in the photo library and iTunes media folders on your Mac. But the free trial version doesn't allow you to delete duplicates. For this, you'll need to upgrade to paid. Let's take a look at the pros and cons of Cisdem Duplicate Finder. Among the pros are the following. The developers release updates frequently, including both bug fixes and new features. The app's interface is simple and user-friendly. The cons are: the scanning time can be slow. You'll need to be careful when using the similar photos option. The app often finds duplicate files that differ quite a bit. Third place in our list goes to Disk Drill. Disk Drill is not just an app to remove duplicates. The application was actually designed to help restore recently deleted information. However, it can check your Mac for duplicates, which will be our focus today. Here are the pros. Has a robust list of junk removal features, including a duplicate file remover. The application includes a file recovery feature. It also has great auto-select options. Among the cons, the price is a bit high if you're only using it as a duplicate remover. The interface of the app is not user-friendly. In second place, we have Gemini 2. Gemini 2 is a duplicate image finder created by MacPaw. It's designed to scan folders on your disk to detect twin and similar media files. But Gemini 2's skills don't stop at photos. The app can find and remove many other types of duplicate files on your Mac. Here are the pros. The app has a free version, where the majority of features are available. The design of the app is straightforward and clean. There's an option to restore accidentally deleted files before you empty the app's trash. The cons are: the free version doesn't allow you to delete files automatically. The app may be too costly for some users. There's no way to merge similar or identical folders. First place goes to Duplicate File Finder. This application from Nektony helps you find duplicate files on your Mac as well as on any external storage. It has the fastest scanning speed for duplicates out of all the apps we tested. Duplicate File Finder comes with a number of features to help make your cleanup process easy. It can even detect similar photos, letting you choose the one with the best quality. The pros are: the app has a free version with limited features. The pro version lets you merge folders to organize your Mac storage. The app includes an option to find similar pictures and audio files. It's easy to restore accidentally deleted files. The cons are: you need to pay for some additional functionality. Each app has its ups and downs. We recommend Duplicate File Finder from Nektony, which is free and has many great features.